Well, hello, and welcome to part 3 of my biggest build ever. If you skip to the end to see the final progress so far, I'll see you there. But everyone else who wants to hear a bit of rambling about this build and see the progress as it's happening, feel free to hang around. In part 3, we will start the creation of the second character of the build. This time, it is one of the classics. Again, I've also recently done a speed build of him, and it's a-me. Mario. As you might have seen by now, I've had a slight trouble by picking the right colors and once again placing the blocks correctly. In part 1, once again, all I did was make the outlines and the insides were once again completely empty. And yeah, I may have made a mistake or two while trying to fill in the outlines and try to determine where the outlines on the inside should be, if that makes sense. So I maybe misplaced it once or twice. But those are relatively easy fixes. It didn't have too much detail. As you might have seen in the beginning as well, I'm probably already over that section, but I'm not entirely sure. During the color picking for what is his overalls, I did a little pre-section. Just like in part 1, where I did the first little bit of the corner on the bottom left to see if the colors would match up. Apart from a few small mistakes, it wasn't too difficult either. Just had to pay a little bit of attention to the slight color changes in mainly his face. That's where a few extra blocks had to be placed for like that slight bit of extra detail. And obviously, once again, seeing more progress in this massive build really feels good. And when you zoom out and you see that more and more and more is starting to get filled in, that's like one of the better feelings that you can get while actually building on these kind of things. So yeah, once again, that's enough rambling for me now. I hope you'll enjoy the rest of the build for however long it may be, and I'll see you at the end. Enjoy the music, and I'll see you until then.
Just like the street lights lit this town, like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down. Can't be afraid to leave this out. We got this far, don't know how.
Thank you. just like a spark that's breaking out. Can't make a start, can't turn back now. We know that there's no room for doubt. No, we can't turn back now.
Yes, that is it. Welcome to the end of the build. If you just skipped it, or made it. Either way, I hope you enjoyed the progress and that you like where this entire project is going. And I appreciate you checking out the video. If you'd like to keep up to date with the project, or future or previous projects, feel free to subscribe to the channel, leave a comment, like it, all of the stuff. I don't do what you please. And yeah, I hope I'll see you guys in the next one. Until then, my dudes. Until then.